see you've wandered into my forest. Yes. There's no need to be afraid. You're quite safe. I'm a wood nymph, you see. Yes. And I brought you into my little. So, it's a little more dangerous in the woods at night, but you're quite safe here with me. Yes. Are you okay? Good. Good. Well, now that you're here, could I maybe show you a few things? Oh, how rude of me. My name's Celine. What's yours? What a beautiful name. I haven't heard it before. Well, I don't talk to many people, so... Yes. Let me show you some of the things that I've collected. First, there's my little friend. This is Rupert. Rupert's a deer, you see. The deer helps. When Rupert's older, he'll be the king of the forest, and he'll have huge antlers. That's right. His little button nose and his big brown eyes. His fur. Once he's king of the forest, no one will want to hurt him. Hmm. Would you like to see something that I've made? I have a lot of free time because it's just me. So I made this butterfly. It's got these big swooping wings, big wings, and these flowers. Use this twine to make the body and the wings. And all these flowers are dried so that they last forever. I think the flowers are pretty. Let's see how many there are. 11. Got another one hanging on my wall. I think they're very pretty, don't you? Next, I have this bowl. This is where I mix my herbs and medicines. Different plants, fungus, herbs, flowers, and I put them all into this bowl. And mix them up. this is my other friend. This is Albert. Albert the Hedgehog. It's quite prickly. Got a little black nose and little black eyes, and when he's scared he curls up into a ball. High up on the mountain, and there was fresh spring water trickling down beside it, and all of the flowers there grow huge and beautiful. Petal. very old. And it holds only the largest flowers. That's all the things I've collected. Did you enjoy looking at them? Yes. But you like this one the best. Of course. Why don't you get some sleep? You've been traveling for a long time.